Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Aquastation. So in this video, I am going to discuss about the tank mate for your polar blue parrot cichlid. This polar blue parrot cichlid are thought to be the hybrid of parrot cichlid and convict cichlid. They are mainly semi-aggressive fish and can be kept with similar size Central American cichlid. So some of the best tank mates for the polar blue parrot cichlids are similar size Central American cichlid, such as, so the number one tank mate is Zebrum cichlid. Second tank mate is Salvini cichlid. Third tank mate is Firemouth cichlid. And the fourth tank mate is freshwater parrotfish. So some good option for the middle levels include, so the fifth fish is silver dollar fish. Sixth fish is silver or bala shark. Seventh fish is rainbow or red-tailed shark. Eighth fish is tinfoil bird. To fill the lower levels of your tank, you can keep fish such as pleco or sucker catfish, corydoras catfish, clown loaches. Don't keep fish that are small enough to be eaten, like neon tetra or guppies. Invertebrates should be avoided as they can be eaten. However, if you want to try, you could keep apple snail because they have a particularly hard shell. So this was all information regarding the tank mates for your polar blue parrotfish. I hope this video will definitely help you. More videos are coming soon, so please stay tuned to my channel.